Hello you guys, welcome back to this channel. My name is Pooja Mahatma and in today's video I will show you three different hair masks. Whether it's dry hair, damaged hair or frizzy hair, we all run with hair issues and it's the reason of indoor heat and the outer elements, and hot hair tools are the major culprits for our hair damage. So luckily you don't have to hit the store or you have to add products to your cart. You can simply go to your pantry and make a simple DIY mask. So without any further the delay, let's jump into the video. Rice water hair mask for longer hair. Take 1 cup of rice water. When applying the rice water, try to really focus on your scalp and work your way out. Let it sit for 2 to 3 minutes and then rinse it off. You will probably notice immediately how strong and thick your hair feels. Second, aloe and coconut oil hair mask. Gather your ingredients. Take 2 tablespoons of aloe vera gel, fresh or store-bought, 1 tablespoon of oil. Mix it until they form a smooth and blended paste. When you have finished applying the mask, comb your hair with a white comb. This helps spread the mask through your hair and leave it for 30 minutes. You can even keep it for 1 hour for extra conditioning. Third, coconut oil hair mask. One of the major causes of hair fall and slow hair growth is dryness, and the only way to solve the problem is provide your hair some intense moisture. What you need is 2 tablespoons of yogurt, 1 tablespoon of oil and 1 spoon of lemon. Mix all the ingredients properly until they're creamy consistency. Apply this hair mask all over your washed damp hair and leave it for 30 minutes. Wash it off with shampoo. Follow this routine once in a week. So here is the final result. I hope you guys like this video. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe to Zoili for more such contents. I see you next time. Bye bye.